Chris DeVos from Belgium, working for BMC Racing Team.
Everybody's
got the paninis. It's the world's longest drive-through restaurant, the hardest working men in showbiz, men and women in the bike racing field. It's a thankless job. We thank them for coming out. Have a safe trip to the finish line. Hello, Trudy. Nice to see you again.
We do everything for the riders except take care of the bikes and the equipment. We clean out the cars, prepare the food for the riders and the staff, go to the race, follow the race, hand them the VZ bags, meet them at the finish, and do the hotel, take care of hotel luggage. That's the other half of our job. If we're not at the race, then we're doing the hotel.
Yeah, what are you guys doing right now in about 10 minutes?
Just handing out the feedbacks to the riders.
How does that process work for someone who doesn't know?
I will demonstrate. The racers come by and we hold them out like this. And a lot of people think they put their arm through the middle and sling around the back, but they don't. So they're coming up like this and they just grab it with both strings, so that they have a good hold on it, and then they stick it up over their back like this, and then they start taking everything out.
Is he a good driver?
He's the best.
I think he's a very good driver. All right, good.
Six minutes.
Oh, wow. Okay, thanks. 6 minutes. Yikes. All right, we'll just stand here a little more.
How do you guys decide what kind of food to get in there?
Experience.
How long have you been doing this for?
Me, 16 years.
How'd you get into it?
My dad was a Soigneur in the years 70. And, a big team in Belgium, so I'm kind of born in Belgium. And, you know, growing up with the dad as a Soigneur, you meet a lot of riders, and they start making you a little bit crazy and you're rolling and cycling, and it's a small world. Once you get in cycling, it's hard to get out.
Same kind of thing. It wasn't in my family. I was a runner in college, but I have a boyfriend who turned into a husband, and he was a cyclist. So like you said, once you get into it, it gets under your skin and you just can't get away.
You guys got anything extra?
Sold out.
Eric, when you get a chance, can you come forward?
Sorry.
Sold out.
So far,
it's been great.
Really great, yeah. The weather's been great. The racing's been good. We only had one stage so far, but the team's doing well. It's nice to be here.
All right. Anything else?
Nothing special.
No.
All right. Thanks, guys.
Thanks.
You're welcome.